Masato Shiono. Not expect Shiono to attack. Four, no question. Smash even. Point used, impressive performance in this. Defensive players, to be honest, that is very difficult to chop. On the chop, barely bounced from his racket at all. Nicely done now. This time he takes it 12-10. Overtook his opponent. Fantastic action! Mind when playing against defense is not only move your opponent from left to right, but back and forth from the table. time, though. That is the risk you take.
Show!
Nicely done. Everything can happen.
No, no, no.
Defense. And he takes it this time, 12 to 10, equal. Not the best performance of Masato Shiono, especially not compared to the last few games in this tournament. You see? Now once again, you can... Gorak is playing this.
Yo. Yo.
Tournament for Masato Shiono. Masato Shiono. And he does.
Yo!
And he takes it. 11-8, 3 points in a row. He's now up. Finals match later this afternoon. Kilometers in this match at high speed. Oh. game here at all costs. All these things can happen. I too thought that was going to be out, but see a smile on Dan Gorak's face. That clipped the edge of the table somehow. Bad luck. Still 1 point in the lead. Players 4 points away from securing this game. In Chiono's case, the match. That is top. Carlos, much harder, will be waiting. Keep that in mind as well. Fantastic, but what? Takes it 11-8, incredible. Of the Czech Open. And this game will show us who that. And that ball caught the edge of the table. So well. Gorak now to think positively. He's doing a fine. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, at the first time of asking, 11-6. Confirmation of the score, 4-3. What a fight for Masato Shiono, and what a sad story for Daniel Gorak.